In the 2018, the Aquarius born will reap the fruits of the hard work that you did last year. 2018 will be the most important year in your life in terms of career and professional growth. Though you faced a lot of difficult time in 2017, but that tough time is past now and you will see a new light of hope and positive energy in the coming year. Aquarius zodiac sign bearers will enjoy the year while indulging in adventurous and new areas of interest. There is a possibility of traveling abroad this year. In terms of relationship, look for a partner who seems loyal rather than getting hypnotized by what appeals to the eyes. Aquarians are family people and you love to be the center of any family function or get together. You possess the quality to find the members of the family in the thread of love. This year, you will get a chance to revive the magic moments you have lost with your family and loved ones during your struggling times of the past year. Family and social life for Aquarians. Family, friends and social life will bloom large this year. 2018 will come with umpteen opportunities to connect with your family, far off living friends and reaching to the social circles at large. Your family and social life will keep you busy and happy throughout the year, creating a beautiful surrounding and an optimistic environment around you. Your family always had and always will support you in your good and bad times. Their encouragement boosts you to climb up the ladder of success. You will enjoy many family occasions this year that might not have been a part of from a couple of years. You might catch up with some old friends and think of starting up a new venture. Love and relationships of Aquarius. 2018 is a year full of love and romance for the Aquarius. This year, you will see yourself indulging in the new stage of life. There is a strong possibility of turning a love affair into a strong bond and relationship that will acquire a new name. Trust your heart, not your ears, when it comes to your loved ones. You might feel like testing the loyalty of your lover and chances are that they will not disappoint you. Faith is the most important ingredient in any relationship. Try not to stumble upon that. You might face disagreement over some issues with your partner, but that is not supposed to be the end of the road. There is lot more to it than meets the eyes. Try to look beyond small rifts and quarrels. They are normal in every relationship and in fact it makes the bond grow stronger and keeps the affection alive. You have ignored your partner last year due to your work commitments and professional issues. This year is the good time to make up the lost romance. Try the new ideas to make your partner feel loved and needed. Single Aquarians will get a chance to date and getting into a new relationship in the month of August. This is the good year to tie knot with your loved one. December is an auspicious month for marriage or engagement. Married couple may try to add a member to their cute family as this is the suitable time. Health and fitness of Aquarius. Mercury is on your side this year, thereby blessing you with a robust health and sound mind. You might feel dizzy at times in the first quarter of the year, but after that time passes, you will start feeling energetic. Don't let work pressure let you down. It is just a phase. Plan a holiday to regenerate your body and mind. Yoga, light exercises, and spa will help you keep your health in shape. Take a balanced and nutritious diet. 2018 will prove to be a good year for you. Career and profession for Aquarius. In 2018, professional life of the Aquarians will see a boom after the first quarter of the year. At first, you might feel disappointed as things will not move as per your expectations. But as the year progresses, such events will take place that will take your career and professional life up to the ladder of success and fame. You are destined to enjoy praise at your workplace and fame for your talent. It is high that your talents get recognition. This is the good year to start new ventures and kickstart the pending ones. Cooperation from the needed parties will be available. You need to be more diplomatic and practical while dealing with the business issues. Do not be soft with the co-workers as your politeness is often taken for granted by others. As for finances, this is the extremely lucky year for you. All the due payments will be cleared and debts in your favor will be returned. The projects started in the past few years will begin to give revenues by the third quarter of the year. Be careful while spending on the luxurious items as they are just pure expense. Your money can be put to better use if spent wisely. This year, you need to play smart while making any huge investment and it is always better to consult an expert before doing so. Traveling for Aquarius. Traveling abroad because of business opportunities are in the store for the Aquarians. Do not let go of such opportunities. It might prove very beneficial for your business and career. Other than professional prospects, there are possibilities of going on a holiday trip along with the family or friends. Let yourself set free in fresh air. A break from a routine life is beneficial to relieve stress and tension. 2018 will open new cards of happiness, joy and prosperity for the Aquarius born. Thank you for watching this video. Check out for more videos on our YouTube channel, Accurate Astrologers. Do share, subscribe and like our YouTube channel. For any kind of astrology services, visit our website www.askganesha.com or call us on 9818313151. Join us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and G+.